These week's sayings: no living man, all things can. Ни один живой человек не умеет всего. То есть нельзя быть мастером на все руки. Jack of all trades and master of none. За все берущийся и ничего не умеющий делать человек. За все браться, ничего не сделать. June. It is very warm and the days are long. Summer is beginning. The farmers are working in the fields. They cut the grass and then it dries in the sun. When the grass is dry, the farmers rake it together in hay ricks. It is very pleasant to sleep in a hay rick when the night is warm. When you walk in the country, you can see the fields of wheat, which are becoming yellow. On June 22, we have the longest day and the shortest night of the year. Funny Rabbit's Game. The players must sit in a circle. In order to begin this game, one of the players raises both hands above his ears to imitate a rabbit. Immediately, the two players who sit on both sides of him become half rabbits. They raise only one hand on the side nearest the full rabbit. Then the full rabbit points to another player in the circle who raises both hands and now becomes the full rabbit, and the players on both sides of him become half rabbits. The first full rabbit and half rabbits then drop their hands. A player who makes a mistake leaves the circle. The game becomes funnier if the full rabbits point to players quickly. Don't say it, a game. The players sit in a circle. One player is the leader and tries to make the other players say one of these words: black, white, yes or no. If any of the players says one of these words, he drops out of the game. The leader may quickly call a boy's name and ask, "Is it your name?" Or he may say, "What color is snow?" The players must answer the leader's questions quickly, but they must not use the four words. You can see that there are very many questions which the leader can ask. The game continues until only one player is left. Ding dong bell. Ding dong, ding dong. To imitate, подражать, имитировать, здесь изображать. To drop, опускать, until only one player is left, пока не останется только один участник. Pussycat, кошечка, киска. Pussy is barn, амбар, creature, живое существо, создание. Don't judge by appearances, не судите по внешности. Ding dong bell. Pussy's in the well. Who put her in? Little Tommy Green. Who put her out? Little Tommy Stout. What a naughty boy was that to drown poor pussy cat. Who never did any harm but killed all the mice in his father's barn? Bobby at the zoo. Part 4. Frog is speaking to Bobby. I am a frog, a poor little creature, but there are grown-up people who run away as fast as they can if they see me. If you ask them why they are running away, they say, "Oh, there is a horrid, ugly frog there." This may be all very well, but as I am a frog, I must say that I object to this. I think you will not like if people call you horrid and ugly all the days of your life. It's not pleasant, I can tell you. I remember my poor mother, who died when I was young, usually said, "My children, when you see anybody or anything that you think very ugly, don't judge by appearances. Well, life is not all honey when you are a frog. The broken clock face. Everyday English for boys and girls.